Volcanic Yoga. I sit in remembrance of the Supreme and invoke His power. I, the soul, the child of the Supreme, experience His presence. The mind is focused. I am in the moment. In this volcanic yoga, the mind is like a spiritual incinerator. It instantly burns away any of the traces of the past. No thought, feeling, emotion, or regret, sorrow, or sadness. The soul sits in remembrance of the Supreme with ease and cleanliness. Nothing of the past, good or negative, comes in between myself and my remembrance of God. With the powerful consciousness of who I am, this switch of consciousness becomes a powerful spiritual incinerator that destroys all negative feelings of the past.